Juzang, who we were hoping to see, concussion protocol, and DJ Funderburk down with a sore knee for Utah.
Nice block right there. Good timing. Doesn't get caught.
Nice defense. Got hustle to get the ball back. So one steal leads to the other. Holmgren up top and down.
Right here. You see Jerry Butler gets the steal, but Kokoshevsky comes back with a behind-the-back pass. Right there, the big fella putting it down. You're right. If you look at the finals this year, one of the ingredients that both teams had was just gutsiness as Holmgren knocks down a deep one. Jerry Butler did a great job with his ball handling ability, driving into the paint, creating a pass situation. Uh-oh.
Confident. The three, the second three ball by the number two pick.
Well, that's how it's going to have to happen for the Jazz. The ball has to move. And they have to find an answer for the unicorn. Right here, we're going to watch the three-point shot that Chet Holmgren has been knocking down.
Right to left. Slides it to fall. Dropped it. Picks it up in a crowd. Turns. Can't finish. They call a jump ball. Drives on Holmgren. Step back block by Holmgren. That's what he does. Now he runs the floor like a guard. Dishes off. Down low. Inside and one. The bucket. Count it. Jalen Williams. He gives it off to Holmgren. Back inside. There's the passing skill set of Chet Holmgren. For a rookie, he's taking the blame.
Oh, great pass right there. Finding your teammate. J-Dub underneath the hoop. Yeah, Jazz are having to work for those kind of shots. Right here, they're highlighting Chet again.
Amazing. First bucket here on the second.
He's such an intelligent player with that ball in his hand.
Holmgren, one-on-one against Law. Takes the bump. Now the jumper pulls the string.
You know, you've watched the game. You've watched Dirk Nowitzki take the hit and fade back. Chet Holmgren.
Plenty of time, no need to rush as he drives in on Holmgren. Blocked for the fourth time. Nearly blocked again down inside by Law.
You can draw that contact and try to get him in foul trouble.
Here's Law, baseline. Takes it right at Holmgren. And guess what? Denied.
And that was a good take. But Holmgren, better defense. Right here, we talk about being aggressive. Law tries to climb the mountain, is rejected.
Two-handed,
and that's just a great defensive play by Holmgren.
He said, I'm very aware of my motion chain, and I don't want to do anything to slow that down or make my foot speed change. So he's going to try to add the right weight for that frame.